Hi guys, in today's vlog I'm going to show you one event which is happening in Dubai annually since 1996. It's Dubai World Cup. This is happening in Meydan Racecourse, and it's one of the top events in the industry for the race horses, and so the most expensive horses, and all of the professionals from all over the world, and of always Sheikh Mohammed, Sheikh Hamdan present here, and the total prizes of today's race horse is $30 million. So I will show you today just around how it's happening. I will show you the environment, the people. All people are dressed very nicely, ladies with the beautiful hats. And now we are at the end of the evening, where there was the official ceremony, awards, and also the after party. Let's go, let's explore it together.
نحو تحقيق الريادة والوصول إلى المراكز الأولى.